I truly believe in authentic hands-on experiences. I think that really promotes lifelong learning. And I also feel we learn best through actually doing. So my students are involved in a variety of activities. One of them being our beverage program called Bobcat Beverages. This was started by a colleague of mine about 3 or 4 years ago. And we've continued on with it. And every Wednesday morning, we do deliveries to our teachers here at the high school. And on Fridays, we have a shop set up where students can come and teachers and staff and purchase a variety of beverages from us. It is absolutely awesome to see all of the application of skills that we work on Monday through Thursday and putting it into action on Fridays for our coffee shop. From money skills to budgeting to taking stock of our inventory, working on employability skills such as customer service. It's inspiring to see the growth the students are making each week as they increase their skills across the board in an authentic, real life setting. Another activity that we do is we have collaborated with Heart to Heart Food Pantry, which is just a couple blocks away. And we have been able to work with the food pantry director, Lamar Graham, for a couple years now. And we are able to, on Fridays, have a set time where we volunteer at the food pantry. This is applying so many different skills, but while applying it, also having a positive impact on the community and showing students that the work you do really can truly have a positive effect on your community. The different activities we do are truly out of the box compared to what you think traditional reading, writing, math instruction would be. While we work on those traditional type of skills throughout the week, we now have a chance to apply it out in the community.